Here with Georgia Tech, All Atlantic Coast Conference Center, Sean Bedford. Sean, do you ever get tired of hearing that?
From my mom, yes. From everybody else, I can live with it. It's a nice honor.
Coming out here in spring, your first practice, what are your thoughts?
You know, I think everybody looked really good today. We came out and I think the pace was where we wanted it to be. It was a lot quicker than it's been in the past. And you know, I think everybody came out and we've been working real hard in the offseason. I think it showed today.
Got a lot of new faces out there, some new coaches. Of course, you got the big four left and went to the NFL. How's the feeling of, you know, kind of coming in here with a lot of things different?
I think it opens a lot of opportunities up for new people, and I think that's exciting. And you know, anytime you got people out there competing for jobs and knowing that nobody's got that position set in stone yet, you know, I think that makes for a lot of interesting position battles, and I think that makes everybody a little more competitive and everything a lot more fun.
How was it for you? You're used to having Josh Nesbitt right there and back. You're kind of working together, and now Josh is, of course, out with
right.
Spring. You got some new guys back there. How's that going?
It's going well. Tevin, David, and Jordan and I worked, actually did a lot of snapping in the offseason and just kind of getting our footwork right. And you know, I think they're doing a great job, and I think we've got a lot to look forward to, though, too, and those guys.
Got some positions opening up on the offensive line. You got some new guys vying, you know, hungry for playing time. You were in that same position yourself last year. What do you tell them when they come to you and they ask you about some things?
Just go as hard as you can. You know, it's nothing personal against the other guys, but making the team better. You know, and I know everybody's working hard to get better. Everybody's going to get better. So if you can beat out the guy who was ahead of you, you know, that's a good thing for the team.
As far as the team, Sean, in this spring, what kind of things are you coming in here as a philosophy? What kind of things are you trying to accomplish?
Well, we got a lot to build on. You know, we didn't like the way we ended the season in the Orange Bowl, and we want to come out and, you know, get better doing what we do. And, you know, we've got a lot to prove losing those four guys to the NFL, you know, losing Joe Gilbert and, you know, a couple of, and Court Howard, you know, guys like that who, you know, maybe don't get noticed as much. Brad Sellers is another great example. You know, Cedric Griffin, guys like that who were really integral parts of this team. And, you know, we've got to find guys to come out and replace them and show, you know, we're still the ACC champions and we're going to play like it.
How are things different from the first year that Coach Johnson came in here to now his third year?
We know what we're doing.
That's been Sean Bedford, All Atlantic Coast Conference Center. Thanks, Sean.
My pleasure.